We have multiple questions here. First, we are asked, what is the reason behind more number of primary producers than tertiary consumers? The primary producers...